Do today. Got a little Daisy here, she's nearly 11, still as sprightly as ever, and we're going to show you how we started to teach her to finish and sit to heel. So with pretty much every dog, including the young puppies especially, you bring them around, it's a luring technique, you bring them to position and then you reward. And then you can start all over again, and you bring the dog, Daisy, and when she's finished, you lure it into position. Now, the finished article with Daisy, I'm going to jump straight to it.
Daisy, finish.
Good girl, so clever. Find it, Daisy. So we play a little game. If I stand at a further angle now, Daisy, Daisy, finish. And she'll come all the way around and present there to heel. So she's come actually a bigger arc this time to get into position. And she'll play this game all day long because she's highly motivated by food. Daisy Dukes. Finish. Good. Finish. And finish. Good. Finish. Finish. Yes.